Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. We're here to celebrate a great week, the Thanksgiving week celebration, la festa del ringraziamento. So we're also here to invite you all to a concert. We're going to have a live stream concert this Sunday on Facebook. Hopefully you can join us. We at the Plaza Italian Learning Center are very grateful that we are able to still be here after 3 years to celebrate and serve the community and be able to teach different classes. And the Festa di Ringraziamento è una celebrazione molto importante. Many fun things and good things that people like to eat during Thanksgiving. Io durante la Festa di Ringraziamento cosa ho mangiato? Beh, prima di tutto questo che è molto buono. How you call that one, sapete? Non è molto difficile. Si chiama la salsa di mirtilli. Vedete? La salsa di mirtilli, molto molto buono. Then what else we have? Well, the main dish, che naturalmente conoscete, il tacchino. Tacchino intero, senza ripieno, o con ripieno. Ripieno being what you usually put inside the tacchino. E poi piselli con funghi. In my family we have a tradition, we always include the spaghetti. È una celebrazione americana, ovviamente, ma anche italiana. Torta alla zucca, molto buona. La torta alla zucca, come vedete qui, is a very good dessert. Make sure you pronounce the double C for pumpkin in Italian. Zucca. Let's try together. Torta alla zucca. Torta alla zucca. Sì? Bravissimi. And of course, what do you drink with turkey? Vino bianco e spumante per un bel brindisi. Allora, buona festa di Thanksgiving a tutti. We at the Plaza Italian Center are particularly grateful since this is our third year. As you know, we're unable to celebrate because of the coronavirus. We're still here doing well, teaching to all of you. We're really thankful to you and to everybody who attends the Plaza Italian Learning Center. And we're teaching so far 7 classes. And we have a beginning 101, beginning 102, beginning 103, all levels, or going all the way to 104, which is the 4 semesters of Italian. We're intermediate level. We also, as you can see, coming up interesting classes. We're going to have a Dante class on Tuesday after Thanksgiving. You're welcome to join us. It's going to be a class for intermediate or advanced students. And if you're interested in Italian cinema, we have a lot of fun and interesting movies. Some of them, as you can see, they cannot be found in the United States. This is going to be on Thursday evening, an Italian cinema class. So we are going to have different offering for everybody. So you're invited to attend a live concert this Sunday for our Thanksgiving week, this Sunday at 4 p.m. Hopefully you can join us. And we're going to play some famous American song or songs that you probably know from the Beatles, Billy Joel, some song that you probably have heard elsewhere, but probably you never heard in Italian. All these songs have been translated by Professor Applauso and they will be all played in live here. Benissimo, let's see if you can spell this one. Songs for you. Don't miss it. We're gonna have a fun time Sunday at 4 p.m. Come and join us for our Thanksgiving concert. Will be a live stream concert at 4 o'clock on Sunday. Arrivederci a tutti allora. Ciao e buona festa del ringraziamento. Ciao.